The question, what should one do to get through writing a story or poems? If you make up your mind that you have to write a poem today, that sadly doesn't work out. Writing poetry has a prerequisite of free flow of thoughts. Just sit with a pen and paper, because the feel is important for me, or your digital appliance and let your mind be free. Choose any topic that interests you or has been around in your thoughts for quite some time. Start penning down how you feel about it. Your poem need not rhyme every time. You can call it poetic license or writing in free verse. Structure it into stanzas, arrange in sequence, add your emotions and here it is.